What's happened on NC Plus while I haven't uploaded? Well, first, it's been about 2 weeks and turmoil has been brewing in Wyoming. Mason, one of our main leaders, has declared war on a rival faction called the Code, which is led by Jake, also known as Creeper Creech. This happened after a chain of events which also happened to drag in Green Vactor and a few allies of his, who were on the Code side. Today was the day that we fight. Hello, Bubbles. How you doing?
A lot of my feelings.
This is my spot. Leave me alone.
Josh, you sit like a normal person.
No.
That would come from that breeze.
You can't make me. You're not my dad.
Wyoming, here's the plan. I've invited the Code here to the base.
You what?
That sounds not great. I don't love that.
We outnumber them. I'm going to invite Jake and company here.
Yes.
I have this book he left me and when he blew up my stuff. I'm going to offer a quote-unquote peace treaty. You guys are all going to be hiding like on top of the mountains if you have elytras and just like around corners and you just got to be inconspicuous.
I'll hide in the bennies.
And when you see me throw the map and Jake pick it up,
once he looks at it. So, Mason planned an ambush, gathering all of Wyoming to fight. The Code arrived and we awaited the signal.
Guys, it's a trap.
You just got burgered. Okay, everybody run! Everybody run! Everybody run!
Get out of here! Get out of here!
Get out of here! Get out of here! Get out of here!
Very few hits were traded inside Wyoming's walls, as they all ran. Sophie Texas had betrayed us and warned them, so they had a chance to escape. We chased them across the map, eventually finding them at the Code's former base. We were ready, but they were too.
We're in the... Oh, guys, we're here! Pause.
Okay.
Code territory.
Everyone gather.
Okay.
I'm coming.
All right. This time, we don't let them leave. This time, we take them down.
There is no more surrender.
No man left alive.
Let's go!
Woo!
Oh, yeah, there he is.
There they are. We got gunfire.
I hit one.
Oh.
Traitor!
Yeah.
Farewell, old friends. Oh no!
You made me son of a bitch.
We got one.
That was so bad.
Oh no!
What the what?
No!
I'm out.
No.
Oh my god. Nobody.
It was all a trap. Jake had rigged the entire old base with explosives, and it killed Bree, Zeta, and Trippy.
Pick off the stragglers! Pick off the stragglers!
Go!
Got it!
Help!
Ziggy, no!
The base is almost dead!
Come here, mate. I'm sorry, Kiwi.
No!
Oh my god.
It doesn't have to be this way!
I'm sorry, Kiwi!
Get over here, Mason!
I don't wanna do this!
Get Kiwi.
Get her.
It's gonna take more than one of you to take me down.
Like, I'm not doing this. I'm not.
Come here, B.
No, I don't.
He was almost dead.
No. There we go.
Nope. Ziggy and Kiwi go down next, leaving only Mason and I alive, whereas we'd only killed one of their members.
Where are you, Mason?
I see.
I'm about to take B down with me.
No, you're not.
No. Okay. Come on, Mason.
Come here, buddy.
What just happened?
Mason escapes.
Hey, where did Mason go?
He's here. He's here. He's throwing the trident. Don't let him get away. Don't let him get away.
No, don't you dare, Josh. Come here.
You want to play this game?
Josh?
Green, do not let him get away.
I don't want him to get away. Oh my god, he doesn't die. He doesn't die.
More
what
the hell?
Oh, bad.
Oh no!
Oh my god!
Oh god!
I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this. I'm not risking losing this stuff. If Mason dies, I'm gonna leave.
Oh no!
Get out of here, Jake! If you have to.
Oh no!
Come on!
Where'd he go?
I'm taking as
Mason,
many as I can.
Do not take damage.
I'm taking as many.
He's unstoppable.
Hold on, I got an idea.
How was the rest of his faction more geared?
Where'd he go?
Oh my crap!
Whoa!
My frames.
Where?
He's gone.
Wait,
shooting.
Don't you dare
shoot
me, God.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
Mason? Come here.
Oh, guys, I need your help. I need your help. I need backup. I need backup.
Come on, come on.
Why do you have 30 hearts?
Challenge me, fool!
Josh, this might be the end of me.
If you're going down, I'm not risking this. I cannot.
Josh, I need you. Josh, retreat.
Josh,
retreat. Leave. Go home.
Ah, Mason.
Come here, Mason.
It's time you die.
Come on, 2 hearts.
You got me.
Nope. Okay, I'm out.
Dead.
Did we get all of us? I'm going.
We did this.
We did it. We got it.
Oh.
Not risking that. We just won that.
We won the war.
The code, we're victorious. I retreat back to Wyoming, not ready to fight 7 people and a wither at the same time. The people of Wyoming had some words to share, not many of them were very good.
There he is, you son of a- Did you bring the code here?
Hey,
are you kidding?
Hey,
are you kidding me?
Hey!
Oh god.
Hold me back, hold me back.
Okay.
Alright, wait.
Stay back.
Back!
Oh, sorry.
Everyone will have their-
Calm down. Okay. Calm down.
Okay. Mason.
Josh hightailed out of there.
Yeah, I dipped. I'm not fighting 7 people.
I had this war. You started this war, and you've done nothing to help.
I was gonna say, Mason, this was your war, not ours. You dragged us into this war.
We get it.
Bring All right. There with enchanted iron armor.
Josh, are you just gonna defend him?
No, I'm just saying. We get it. Mason screwed up. Listen? What are we gonna do about it? Like, what?
Are we gonna? Listen,
the code
to Josh.
Won.
He's a
what
coward.
Are we gonna do?
He ran from them. He didn't fight with us.
No. Trippy. Do not blame Josh for this. I told him to run. Before right. my
Why
last
would you tell
word.
Him to run?
There was a wither. There were 7 people. And Mason died.
Anyone
what was
can.
I supposed to do?
He's the only one of us that could do that.
I told him to go. It was my last words before I died. I told him to go. Don't pin this on Josh. Leave him out of it. This is my fault.
Mason, as far as I'm concerned, you're not fit to lead Wyoming no longer.
Wait, no. Hold on. We can't do this. We cannot do this. No.
This
no,
is what the code
what
wants.
What are we supposed to do?
I get it.
Put your tails between your legs like you did when you ran away from the battle. You and Josh, go.
This is what the code wants.
That's true.
No.
You
no.
know, the code's probably
It's
happy
not what
with
the
a...
code wants. It's not what the code wants. It's what I want.
There's gotta be something we can still do. There's gotta be something we can still do.
An actual nation up here. Unlike what you've done this whole time since you've been up here. Go live in your hole.
I don't.
Kiwi, you did the right thing.
What does this mean, though? So is Wyoming done?
We rebuild. What else do we do?
That's what we do, yeah. We start again.
I mean, Josh, are you gonna go with him?
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
He's in his way out the door there.
I don't know what I'm gonna. So I need to figure out what I'm gonna do.
If you want to side with that man, you can leave right now as well.
You have to make your choice.
Are you with Wyoming or are you with Mason?
I'll give you a week to make your choice, Josh.
I'll think on it.
Take your wings and fly, boy.
Wyoming was falling apart, but just when we thought things couldn't get worse, we had some unexpected visitors.
I don't expect you to stand with me.
I don't think this was entirely your fault. Jake was gonna continue to screw with us until one side or the other decided to fight. They're here.
What?
Nate, Green, and Lumi are in Wyoming.
Why? I don't have anything.
Hold on.
What do they want? The war's over. We lost. Leave us alone.
What's going on here?
Hey. Can we ask why you're here?
The war's over. Leave us alone.
The war is over. But
I'm building a tower just to commemorate that we're
building
superior.
A big black monolith. Sophie.
Yeah. I want to build a tower. I'm going to build a tower.
The code then built a gigantic tower, a monolith to commemorate their victory. I don't think I'm able to side with Kiwi here.
Josh, you know if you side with me, you're on the wrong side.
What? Define the wrong side. You stood up for what you believe.
Not according to the majority. And you know the old phrase, Josh, majority rules.
Yeah, well, majority died. I didn't.
I'm just rebuilding. Right now, I don't know what else I really can do.
Well, up on top of your house, there's a brand new tower.
Oh, yeah?
They're all building it as we speak.
Now the damage is already done. Now we're divided, yep.
If we organized, if we regeared, we could fight back, but now we're split. There's not enough of us. The code now outnumbers us.
This, yeah, Welcome to South Wyoming, everybody.
Easy. And so Mason, Ziggy, and I formed a new faction, South Wyoming. Together we'd reclaim what we lost, rebuild what was destroyed. A week or so passes, and Mason meets a new ally, Zen Sanity. Zen, while doing his regular thing in Minecraft, got a villager with Razor 8. Razor 8 is quite possibly the most powerful enchantment on the server, and all of the players have been grinding nonstop to get a hold of it. Even the most powerful of us had only gotten up to Razor 4 or 5. So first, naturally, we had to test the merchandise, but then we had a business proposition for Zen. I forgot to record this part, but thankfully Mason was streaming it, so here's his perspective. One crit. And mind you, I have preservation. Do you have preservation on your armor?
I have... no.
Okay, do you want me to try it out on you? Yeah.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Are you kidding me?
That was over half your HP!
I went down literally 9 hearts. Josh, go ahead.
You have access to one of the most powerful enchants on the server, and we have enemies that would rather not have that. I'm willing to offer you... Hold on. Give me just a second.
Crunch the numbers.
I will offer you 32 diamond blocks and 10 netherite ingots to never tell anyone else that you have Razor 8 or intellect, because... it's powerful, and I'm willing to offer you plenty to keep it between us, and we will continue our business offers to you in the future.
I think we could work something out along those terms.
Do you need an elytra as well?
Yeah, I'm a little bit slow right now.
Do you have an ender? Okay, good. I'll throw in an elytra, just because.
Just because. Okay. Sounds... Wait, hold on a second. What sword is that? Is that a netherite sword?
This one's a Scarlet Dagger, which is a custom netherite sword that you can find in the Nether Piglin Castles. If you have any help with one of those, let me know.
Okay, yeah, there is one of those near me. There's actually one of those near me, so that would help a lot. Hold on, let me throw some shit in the under chest. Gotcha.
You don't need sharpness. Sharpness is trash.
Yeah. Can we go to a spot where I can hit you?
You can hit me right here. Go ahead.
Oh.
Christ. You had all that on you?
Yeah, it was one hit. Thank you for doing business.
Pleasure doing business with you both. I'll give you all a handshake right here. Perfect. Oh. Well, that's a... You have a very strong handshake.
That was a hot
sir.
Handshake.
You have a very strong handshake. I respect it.
I later also decided to test it using the backstab enchantment, which does more damage when you're behind someone.
Josh, I'm so sorry.
That's fine. I mean, you only lost a lot of levels.
If you want to kill me, go ahead, Josh.
Nah, I'm good.
That trident is...
I mean, I'll hit you once. Oh! Well, basically, my new sword one-shot someone in full prot 4 netherite. One hit, one kill. And so South Wyoming is kind of growing in power. If you'd like to see updates on the server more, please consider subscribing with the notifications on, so you can be the first to watch my new videos, and follow me on Twitch, where I do more grindy, chill streams. I mainly reserve YouTube for important event-type streams. Please also go show some love to everyone else on the server. I'll leave a link to the Twitch team in the description so you can go follow all these amazing creators who play on the server. And as always, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, the usual crap, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye!